Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back, it's Havoc. Let's continue the Castile. Let's have a little look about. Yeah, it's looking good over there. Alright, okay. So, let's figure out what I was doing. Looks like our military needs to recover. We're not at war. We can go to war. Titles can be created, right. Get prestige. Alright, cost 250, we've got that. Alright, we'll just create that one at least. Empire of Hispania, which is what we want, which is clearly the entirety of Spain and Portugal. Right, okay, that's our main goal, I guess. Alright, let's have a council. Yep, he's great marshal. He's not so good. Knights, 10, levies need to recover. Might be worth increasing. No, we can't. Armed footmen, caballeros. Yeah, we'll leave that for now. Let's just continue, see what happens. Yeah, they've all got like alliances, haven't they? He's got 2,000. Nope. What's this? The borders of Firth. Your vassal, Count Piao, approaches me in private with clear doubt in his eyes. He explains to me that his Firth is faltering due to his time spent guarding the border against Waldism and fraternizing with the enemy. His words not in jest. Right then, let's see what we can do about this. That's probably the best option. 50% or 71% chance there he stays Catholic. Yes, lovely. Right, let's check this. I'd be really struggling. Oh. Okay. Break a truce with an involved ruler. Right, so we have to actually. So we have to actually do some of this. Right, okay. What is this? Greetings, my liege. Your marshal, vassal, and knight becomes your best friend. Gets a strong hook on you. Don't think we want a strong hook on us. This is the guy we like, so yeah. Our knight. Accepts enthusiastically. Alright, so we can hold court by the looks of it. Got anything else to put in? Can we move these up now? Alright, and 7.4. Monthly prestige here. Yep. Stick with them for now. Down with a 6.9. It's getting pushed up though. Lovely. If we've got any artifacts we can put about. It's blurred, nope. Now let's have a look, see if we've a as a useful duchy, Clemency. 15 intrigue, not too bad. This guy's French. Oh, this lady, I should say. 34, what you got? Nah. This guy seems alright. His prowess 9. So we can put her in there because she's average, but she's the court physician. Yeah, never mind. Alright then. Got that build up. Okay, the wife's pregnant again. I've already got a son. He was betrothed to Princess Agatha of England. Okay. And the daughter is not promised to anyone. Let's see if we can. It's a Kingdom of Denmark. Ooh, Byzantine Empire might be good. Yeah, she's free. We'll actually go for that one. That might. Let's look at the bison. They're big. 8,000. Yeah. Let's do it. Do it now. Alright, someone's. What's going on? Your guest. You can now fund your first inspiration. Okay. Alright, okay. Let's do it. To make a shield. Oh, okay. Alright, let's see how that goes. Alright. What? Military is slowly and levies are getting recruiting back up again. Still not sure what the cadet branch means. Prisoners can be ransomed. Right, let's have a look. 10. Got prisoner and cousin. Claims. I don't like the fact that she's got a lot of claims. This is not good. I have to execute her. Prisoner of Basel. Guess we'll just let her out. Gotta see her. Right, he's still right, okay, they've still got that kingdom there. We certainly don't want to go to war with them. I guess we've got a peace treaty with them, have we? Truce for Aragon for 5 years, yeah, that's not good. See if we can get it done. Hopefully that'll boost her up a bit. Support the scheme. Let's have a look. 20%, we can't invite anyone in. Can we see if we can get a hook on some of these and his spouse? Have we got the spouse? Right, okay. I don't know if it works like that, so. Just let time flow by. Inspiration, right, let's have a look. Is that a fact proceeding? Well, my beneficiary seems in a very good mood today, okay. Let's go for casualties. Armor inspiration. Right, consolation. Two seconds. A woman in short. This is like fabs. This is not good. The woman in charge, blah blah blah. Something with the clothes and track the guards could be planned. What would you have, my lord? Yeah. We'll just go for that. We can invite two people in. Their review is 77, would be great. Can we swear any of these? Alright, okay. Okay, we'll go with Leo. Right, we've got a hook on him, grip. This ruffle. All right, okay, what's going on? Right, we're fighting. My son, yes, Sancho. It's not good. He's just been born. He's sickly. Higher quality. Yeah, we're just gonna have to go for that. Okay, lovely. Court's come back again. I guess she didn't marry into the Iberians. Let's go matrilineal. Could go for. Is there any humans? Your cousin there. Nah. This guy. He's 42. Oh, he's got good, decent intrigue. Excellent. That's our new alliance. The Danes. Yep, not bad. Claim relics. Border it. Seize the Duchy of Navarre. Maybe we should hold off that one. Hopefully that should get that sorted. Yes. Go for that one. That will increase the armored foot. Right. Oh, call a war. King Harald of Norway. Right, we'll just let that keep slowly going along. Right, where are we at with this? Never back down, not as much. It's going to take 5 years, it's probably a waste of time. Yeah, the truce will be over by then. Something unhandled. Let's have a look. Foul smell. Okay, lovely. King Sancho's shield, lovely. can't really go to war with some of these, I don't think. I think we'll just get wrecked. I guess the only thing we can really do is hold out for this truce. Unless we can... Alright, we've got his betrothed to my door, he's dead. Well, rest in peace. Alright then. That guy's club food. Excellent. Conrad the Impaler. Well, cousin is slain in battle. Yeah, that's not good. We need the cash. Still 3 more years. What is that? What is going on? Duchy of Cambrai, Canterbury, Navarre. Yeah, let's go for that one. Might be able to take him. Possibly. Yeah, let's go for this guy. Take it for this struggle clash. I see. Well, this episode's gonna be definitely longer than normal, but you know, it is not much is happening. What can we do? Living in harmony. We need to start taking this back. Excuse me. No, she's not too bad. Yeah, let's go to war. This is not good. But we give it a go. Can we turn it? Can we turn it? Oh, Vastler's dead. He's gone. He's a goner. So let's see if we can actually buy some mercenaries. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna make much of a difference. Come on, we need to push it, we need to take these. Ooh, they've just got an extra 1,000 men. Not good. Hopefully we can take these out. Ah, oh, we can't. Declan. Definitely getting beat back now. I'm not surrendering. Oh no, don't tell me how Marshall died. He was great. Yeah, we made a mistake going to war with them. What's happened? Yes, King William has joined. Yes, he's the English. This is good. Right, might as well speed it up. Keep strip brave, lovely. My son Fernando. This is good. Beat him again, still good now. White peace declare. We'll go this way. Oh, that is 10, that's not good. Stress loss to it. Yeah, we're gonna go for that. Take him out. It's going to be close to got reinforcements just in the nick of time. But he's swirly, he's getting up. He can't, cannot catch this guy. Ooh, that's not good. We had a death stall. And we have died. Well, King Diego. This is not good. Yeah, it's not good. Why? Metal holds. Lovely. Just click on that. Inventory. Ooh, Bim Trinket. Got to get back into this fight. They're just too quick. Well, I think we'll leave it there because it's not really going great. And we'll continue in the next one.